Suki Waterhouse and Robert Pattinson were spotted enjoying a date night in London, looking more in love than ever after almost a year of dating. Robert Pattinson and Suki Waterhouse flaunted their low-key romance on a low-key date night in London, where they were spotted bundled up heading into the vaudeville theatre. The couple, who have been together for almost a year now, went to see True West, starring Kit Harington and Johnny Flynn. Both were incredibly casual on the chilly evening out, with Rob, 32, rocking a baseball cap, a hoodie and Adidas. Suki, 27, had her dirty blonde tresses loose and also wore a sweatshirt, loose trousers and stylish necktie. Click here for pics of their recent outing. After the show, the pair finished their night at Groucho Club in Soho. Rob was all smiles as he walked ahead of Suki, who clutched a large water bottle in her hand. The couple were first spotted kissing in July in London after a screening of Mamma Mia, Here We Go Again, but are believed to have been dating for several months before the public outing. Suki and Rob's trip to the theatre actually isn't their first time seen together in the new year. Last week, the couple stepped out to celebrate Suki's 27th birthday. They celebrated with a star-filled dinner at London's Casa Cruz, which included Liv Tyler, her husband Dave Gardner, Georgia May Jagger, Cara Delevingne, Ashley Benson, and Alice Delahaye. When the duo were first linked, a source told E! That they were dating casually, and Rob likes to have fun when he has breaks in between filming and him and Suki have a great time together. Additionally, he had just ended a 3-year relationship and engagement with FKA Twigs in 2017 due to time apart and busy work schedules. However, things certainly seem to be going strong between Suki and Rob,